Hello students, welcome back to KPI Academy online study channel. Myself Ramaswamy, your mathematics teacher. In previous video I told you about the relationship between the zeros and coefficients of a cubic polynomial. I will tell you today how to find the cubic polynomial by its zeros. For this I have taken one question from your exercise 2b. This is question number 4. Find a cubic polynomial whose zeros are 1 by 2, 1 and minus 3. So, 3 zeros of cubic polynomial are given. And I have told you that in quadratic polynomial there will be 2 zeros, in cubic polynomial there will be 3 zeros, and in biquadratic polynomial there will be 4 zeros. Means zeros are equal to the degree of the polynomial. So let us solve this question to find out the cubic polynomial by given zeros. So solution: so left alpha is equal to 1 by 2, beta is equal to 1 and gamma is equal to minus 3. So first of all, sum of roots. Or sum of zeros. Alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to 1 by 2 plus 1 plus minus 3. Then LCM will be 2. So here it will be 1, here 2, and this one will be minus 6. From here 2 on 3, 6 minus 3, so it will be minus 3 by 2. Again, sum of the product of the zeros taken 2 at a time. Sum of the product of zeros taken 2 at a time means alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha. So alpha beta means alpha 1 by 2 into beta 1, again plus 1 into gamma minus 3. Here gamma alpha, so plus minus 3 into alpha, it is 1 by 2. From here we get 1 by 2 minus 3, and from here minus 3 by 2. So LCM will be 2, here it will be 1, and 2 3 are minus 6, and here minus 3. So minus 6 minus 3, minus 9 plus 1, it will be minus 8 upon 2, means minus 4. And alpha beta gamma product of zeros, alpha beta gamma is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 into minus 3, so it will be minus 3 by 2. Now we can find the cubic polynomial. So cubic polynomial, x cube minus alpha plus beta plus gamma into x square plus alpha beta beta gamma and gamma alpha into x minus alpha beta gamma is equal to 0. This is the formula to find out the cubic polynomial. Now we can put the given value. So here x cube minus the value of alpha plus beta plus gamma is minus 3 by 2. So minus 3 by 2 x square plus alpha beta beta gamma gamma alpha. It is minus 4. So minus 4 into x and this one minus and minus 3 by 2 is equal to 0. Now you can take LCM here 2. So it will be 2x cube, here it is minus, so minus minus it will be plus 3x square, here it will be plus minus minus 4 and this one 2, so minus 8x and here plus 3 is equal to 0. When we multiply this 2 with 0, it will be 0, so our required cubic polynomial is 2x cube plus 3x square minus 8x plus 3 is equal to 0. And this is our required cubic polynomial. So, by using these steps, you can easily find out the cubic polynomial by its zeros. If directly sum of roots are given, sum of roots, product of roots, and sum of the product of zeros taken two at a time, then you can apply this formula directly and you can find out the cubic polynomial. So for today, that's all. Thank you.